one of my all-time favorites. Okay, so I'm dating myself. Austin Healey 3000. And this one is, I guess, you know, set up a little bit like a rally car, one of the works rally cars from the early 60s. This is a two-seat car with a rather large luggage area and trunk, and beautiful, beautifully appointed leather. The instruments, oh, this car is just absolutely fantastic. It's got the optional hardtop. Again, that was something that you saw mostly on the rally cars, but it was something available to everyone. These cars did quite well in international rallies until the advent of the Mini, and then British Motor Car Company transferred its efforts from the Healey to the Mini, and then the Mini went on, of course, to win the Monte Carlo Rally and World Championship a couple of times. This did the Healeys. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful, stunning car. And speaking of the Mini Cooper, here it is. We have a Mini Cooper right here with the big, big, big driving lights. Either an 1100 or 850cc engine. This could be a either one. This looks like a very original car.
Yeah.